Man, I'm never gonna get laid. I'm such a loser.
No, you're not. I met a girl in a chat room.
Did you?
Yeah. I mean, I met her in Teen Lonely Boys. Because I figured I'm teen and I'm lonely. Anyways, surprisingly, there's not a lot of girls in that chat room. It's mostly older guys interested in photography.
See, that's kind of creepy.
It is at first, but, you know, once I made it clear that I was a teen boy in the market for a teen girl, ladies were just coming out of the woodworks. And now I have a girlfriend. Her name is Randy.
Isn't that a guy's name?
It's both. I mean, she says she gets it all the time.
She send you a picture?
No. But I send her tons of mine. Most of them are naked. It's awesome.
Well, maybe I'll give it a try.
And then maybe if you're lucky someday, you'll have a Randy just like me.
Sweetie pie. Except.
Hi.
Hi.
Sex chat?
Sure.
Okay, I'm dressed in a tight mini dress walking down a dark alley. I'm completely alone and vulnerable. Then you appear out of the shadows. You wear all black with a ski mask over your head. You approach me menacingly and say,
"Hey, what's up? Was that wrong?"
Menacing.
Okay. What are you doing in my alley?
Oh no. You stay away from me. I'm lost, alone, and half naked. But I have mace. Don't try and take advantage of me.
Okay, sorry, no problem. Do you need cab money?
Be aggressive. I want it.
Oh, weird. I'm afraid I don't care about mace. Prepare to be attacked. Sexually.
That was amazing. We should meet. Come to 429 Covington Avenue, apartment 8, tomorrow night at 10. Wear a mask. Take me against my will. Don't break character.
Oh, hello, dear.
Oh, hey, Jane.
Doing anything special tonight?
Nope. Just baking cookies for my niece.
Oh.
Did somebody order the rave?
So far, so good.
You can run, but you can't hide from forced sexual intercourse. You know what I mean? Sam?
Get out!
God, well, yo, be careful. You're gonna hurt me. I mean, you won't be so feisty when I'm violating you sexually. I'll pay for this.
You stay back. I'm warning you.
I'm scared. Yeah. I'm scared and...
Yeah! Oh, my God! Oh, damn. Yeah.
Somebody order the rape?
Fred.
Oh, hey, Betty.
Hey.
How's it going?
What's wrong?
Oh, it's just been kind of a crazy week. It's a long story.
You know, Fred, I've been thinking, we've been friends for a really long time.
Yeah, we have.
Maybe it's time we take things to the next level.
Next level?
For you. I love you. You're the only one for me. I hope you enjoy.